Couldn't help overhearing your conversation. Trial of the Path. What is it?
An age-old Onskellig tradition. Young men must complete the path. Only then do they turn true warriors.
So what's this path like?
Old Gunnar can tell you all you want to know about the Path of Warriors. He's the one leads the ritual. Lives at the foot of Mount Ardaclove.
I know your kind. Dunar only turned old pious Peter after he violated a priestess. He feared the wrong of all.
Hey, yeah.
Some other beasts?
If it's Heimdall's will that we be warriors, we'll pass the trials.
And oblivion to those who prove unworthy.
Run, Roach.
A warrior with two blades.
I don't know you. You don't know me. So what's your problem?
These isles were ours alone once. No foreigner dared set foot here. And if they did, they'd not return home. The good days, those.
Definitely not for those unlucky enough to land here. You, Gunnar?
Who's asking? And why?
I want to travel the path of warriors.
No outlanders ever dared. But if you've had your fill of life, go on, try.
What do I do?
Path's got two offshoots. One leads into mountain peaks, the other into the bowels of the earth. Traverse both, and you'll have proved your valor.
Tell me about the mountain path.
It leads along the crest of Mount Ardaclove. You'll find a crimson shawl at the peak. Bring that back as proof you've reached the path's end.
Doesn't sound like much of a challenge.
Clear you've not spent much time in our mountains.
Can you tell me more about the underground path? Is it a cave of some sort?
Aye, but the corridors leading to it are flooded. No Continentals ever managed to swim them. Takes training since youth. A lot of diving after pearls.
We'll see about that. What else?
At the cavern's end, a surprise awaits. Take what you find there, bring it to me.
A surprise? What kind?
You'll see. So long as you get to the end. So long as the harpies don't get you.
Well, I'm not scared to try.
Not just foreign, but dumb too. Well, no curing that. Well, run to the top of Mount Ardaclove, grab the crimson shawl, then reach the cave. At its end, you'll find something I'm not about to describe. On you go then, show the world what you're worth.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
Thank you.
white-haired one goes to his death. Nay, no foreigner can traverse the path of warriors. No foreigners ever completed the path of warriors.
First time for everything.
Some only learn from their mistakes. Thing is, in Skellige, mistakes usually cost you your life.
Place of power. Pleasant place.
run, Roach.
Ow!
Something I've always wondered. What do you witchers do once there are no basilisks, leshens, or giants around?
Lady Branded for our son sure did bear a high price. You bring news?
Path of yours wasn't easy, but I managed to get to the end. Here's proof.
First Outlander to complete the trial. A feat worthy of respect. I'll make sure news of your deed spreads across the Five Isles. Grand, those swords, but I prefer my trusty axe.
respect, Witcher. Feed our ways, Drifter.
Some.